So yeah, Boris Johnson took over the flag, the Olympics, and he's a bit like a bit bumbly. He's a bit like Yeltsin, but without a drink. And he's like, oh my, what's this thing there like that? And so he tumbles up there, looking like a scruffy ball in a china shop, and he gets hold of the flag. He goes, oh, is this for me? Oh, you know, he doesn't rehearse anything. He goes, oh, is this for me? Oh, I've got to unfold it, haven't I? Oh, it's a bit confusing, isn't it? Oh, might I don't spear someone with it? Oh, sorry about that. Oh, that's Boris Johnson. A little bit of a clown about him. A lot of a clown about him, perhaps. And that's what they call fun games. Anyway, London 2012, we're going to get the games. And it's going to be the Green Games. Oh, no. You're hoping for something good like, I don't know, the Athens one or the Australian one. Just something good, you know, like all the other. Just do it normal. No, it's got to be the Green Games. And it's going to be fun. Now, the idea of fun and green, I see all this, it's going to be pop music, and so it just led into me a lot of it. And so that's what they call fun. I call noise. So that's going to be the Noise Olympics, apparently. It's the youth, and it's for the Greens, and it's going to be C&D marches, and spliffs left, right, and centre, and drugs, and there's your father, and oh, you're just hoping for nice spectacular stuff like all the others, and no, we're going to have, instead of all that, we're going to have all the talents. It's going to be a parade of the English, British, whatever, talents. All the people that are clever enough to actually leave London, they're going to be brought back. And so it really shows up the divide of London. This is like all the rich people that did something special and got out. And that's what we're going to highlight, apparently, the ability to of some to get out. And that's what Britain's got going for it. The ability to one man to climb over another man and get out. So that's going to be fun for some. So it's all going to be like an Al Gore Live 8 rally. And we're going to have the EU flag flying around somewhere. I'm see that coming off. Now, what I'd like is to see it, the old St. George flag flying giant up there, and perhaps the Scottish flag lower down, and the Welsh flag even lower, you know, and so on. Northern Ireland flag right down, bottom. Like that. Nice bit of national pride for our nation status. All that Beijing, oh, you can't fly the English flag over there. I mean, what a suppressing, you know, that's all because of their, they want to suppress the Tibet, but caught England as well. But the GB football, yeah, I'm all for that. Let's play, you know, football game for Christ's sake. We're going to get in free anyway, aren't we?